What's going on, guys? So right now I'm headed to like this event in like downtown Manhattan that Atlantic Records is holding, because I guess they have like this country artist, Dan and Shay. I never heard of them, but if y'all know who that is, let me know in the comments below. And I don't know what they're doing there, but it's free, so I got no friends, so I'm by myself, and I decided to pull up. I guess this is the line for the event. Cool. Oh, that's good.
It is so cold.
Wait, I don't know which way to go. I just pick it off?
Yeah.
Thank you. I got free food. Alright, so I have a question. I'm under 18, so is there anything that I can get to drink, like a Pepsi or...
Yeah, we have Coke, we have Diet Coke, ginger ale, and Sprite.
And we also have seltzer water and flat.
Can I try Sprite?
Sprite?
Yeah.
Ice, no ice?
Ice.
St. John?
Yeah, you can read that?
I can see John.
Yeah.
What are you studying?
Journalism, but like I do like radio and stuff over there, so
awesome.
Yeah,
just talking to some people here.
I gotta act like I'm 21, so it's a Sprite, but it looked like a drink.
Who's ready to see Dan and Shay tonight at Samsung? All right, well, we appreciate you coming out. Welcome to Samsung Live at 837. Without further ado, please show your love. Dan and Shay.
Wow. How are you guys? So how are you guys? This is so legit, we got our own table.
I know, this is nice, this is nice. How's everybody doing now? You guys doing good? Deals are hard to get these days. So Warner Music Nashville, thank you guys for believing in us and letting us live our dream. And against, you know, most country people's better judgment, putting out a 6-8 ballad song to country.
I'm so full better and I will be
stood before. And I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my
place? Your head on my beating heart.
Figure out, and maybe we found love right where we are.
Baby, now, yeah. Take me into your loving arms. Won't you take me, baby? Kiss me.
So cold. That was a pretty dope event, man. Never would have thought that I would enjoy a country artist of all things. But shout out to them, man. Dan and Shay. I pretty lit.